Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Hi, it's Angel. I'm back. And so today this video is going to be about my juicing journey. I know I started it a few days ago, but that was before my homegirl sent me this recipe. I was waiting for her to send me on this 3-day juicing detox cleanse. You do get to eat some meals, but they're just small meals, and it's gonna help clean you out. Maybe I'll shed some weight, some pounds. So she finally sent me the recipe, and I started this about 3 days ago. I put these clips together so you'll see from day one through day three, skipping really day two because I didn't want to make this video super long. So keep watching, and you will watch me through this and see what the juicing looks like, and also the juicer that I used. And thank you, Yesenia, for putting me on game with this juice cleanse. And I will drop her IG down below along with her homegirl that sent it to her. Let me tell you, I'm on day three, and it was pretty intense, but I liked it. The juice was kind of bleh at first, but then it was not bad. So me and my aunt ended up doing it. She really wanted to do it with me, so I made double the ingredients. That's why in the video you'll notice that there's a lot of ingredients towards the end. At first, it was just me, and then she wanted to do it, so we went out and got more ingredients so that she could do it. She really needs to cleanse out for surgery coming up, so it really was a benefit for us both. Today's the last day. Drank my drink. So if you're interested in seeing this video and how this detox cleanse went about, keep watching this video and I will show you the ingredients that you'll need to do the juice detox cleanse for 3 days. If you're interested and you want to do it too, it's really good for you to juice. It's the fastest way to get nutrients in you, and also it's going to help you cleanse out like crazy. So let's get to it. Good morning, everyone. Today is day one of the detox juicing cleanse recipe that my friend Yesenia sent me. And I am prepping it and getting everything ready, making my first juice this morning. The recipe calls for you to start your morning right away with a warm cup of water with lemon and or mint. And I have both, so I'm gonna put a little bit of mint and lemon in it. So here we go. Lemon, warm water, mint, again, best if you crack it. It releases the oils that are in the leaves. This recipe, 3-day juice cleanse, calls for 3 lemons, 3 cucumbers, 6 green apples, and like I said in the last video, green apples are way better for you than the other colored apples, so I'm glad that that's in there, and looking forward to the taste. You need 12 celery sticks. I'm not even gonna cut the ends of it off and just put the whole shebang in there. And you need 24 leaves of kale. And all they had was regular green and purple or red. So I got red. 24. And some ginger. I'm guessing there was 3 knuckles. It was 3 or 6 ginger, but I'm gonna go ahead and add some turmeric in there while I'm at it since I got some at the store. And them together work just amazing. So let's put this together.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, that yummy, 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 no stable, no, you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done. 50-50, love the way you split it. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit it, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yum. Myself, I'm compromised. You're incriminating. No disguise.
skies, and you ain't never running low on supplies. 50-50 love the way you split it. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit it, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Can you stay flexing on me?
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum.
On with a smile on my face. Okay, so I put it in this big pitcher because it says it'll fill up 3 mason jars, but I don't have that many mason jars right now. Currently, the 2 of them are being used for my price water videos. That should be already be out on my channel if you want to check that out. But anyway, just wanted to mix that up a little bit. First, and it says to take your first drink at 8 o'clock. It's 8:11 this morning. So I'm going to take my drink really quick. And it calls for you to follow up with 16 ounces of water. This mason jar actually has measurements on it. So, thankfully, I'm going to go ahead and fill it up and then just fill it up with water. Get this over with so I can hurry up and go get finished getting ready for church. Ooh, I hope it's good because it looks really green. Nice thick. Okay, so here it goes. We'll be brave. Trudy, we'll be brave. It's like not unbearable. Like, I've definitely tasted worse when we made juicing with my mother-in-law. But all you taste is celery and some spice and the ginger and the turmeric. So, like, all I taste is celery. Bearable, but that's how I feel after that big jar of green juice. Alright, so I'm gonna fill it with water and bottled water. I already had this water in my water bottle, so I'm not about to waste it. So I'm gonna fill it up with the 16 ounces and chug it. Yes, I got the go. So I'm gonna finish this and it's all be just a second.
Jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.
Can you stay flexing on me?
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum. Slippers on with a smile on my face. I'm a lady, that you are my lady. You got the yum, 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 yum. You got the yum, yum, yum. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yum.
That good combo.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy.
Egg white. Next use is at 12 o'clock.
number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done.
That was the 3-day juice cleanse, and I'm going to go over everything with you in the order, and I'll put the descriptions down below so that you guys can see it. So I did the 3 days. It's the day after now. I actually had a little bit left over because, as you can see, I made a lot of it between me and her. We just had a teeny bit, and there was some left, so I'm going to drink. After the second and the third day, the juice wasn't so bad. It wasn't so strong. Obviously, because we're not people, most people aren't used to taking that much veggies in at the same time, all at once. The recipe does call for you to prep your body for this detox cleanse. So if you drink or smoke, you drink a lot of coffee, which I'm guilty of, I'm a coffee drinker, and you have little habits like that, you want to try to slowly wean them off a few days prior to doing this cleanse so that you don't crash and like you're not craving those things and having cravings. So mine is just coffee. I don't drink anymore at all, really. So I didn't have those things that I had to kick besides my coffee, because I love my coffee in the morning. So you do want to prep yourself for that so your body doesn't feel as overwhelmed. So let's get into it. As you can see in the video, in the morning, wake up right away and drink some warm water with mint and or lemon. I did both the first day because I had both. I was getting really short on lemons because our lemon tree in the backyard only had so many yellow lemons left for us. So I did have some like frozen ones in the freezer, and I was running really short. So the last day I ended up just using the mint, which mint is fine. Mint is really, really good for you. It actually has some anti-inflammatory properties in it. Lemons are known for detoxing and cleansing out. So that's why a lot of people will drink lemon in the morning with their waters and stuff. So it helps with your liver and your kidneys and helps detox. So you're waking up in the morning, drinking the warm water with mint and or lemon. And then at 8 o'clock, you're gonna drink your first juice, which is this, like you saw in the video. It's gonna be up to here full of juice. You're gonna drink the whole thing and then chase it with water with 16 ounces. And this is not the jar that I used to stick, my aunt's jar, but this jar had a 16 ounce measure on it. So I'd fill it up with water. I'd chug that. Well, I would chug it before I feel sick, but I would drink that until it's gone in a timely manner. At 10 o'clock, you're gonna eat your half a cup of oats, regular plain oats, and egg whites. So I boiled them and I would just take the yellow out into dogs, and then I ate the egg whites. Then at 12 o'clock, you're gonna take your next juice. Again, same thing, chase it with the water. 12 o'clock, juice, water. And then I believe it does want you to do like a 30, 45 minutes workout in the morning. I was already doing that on a regular, but do it in the morning. 2 o'clock, yeah, you're going to have your salad, which you'll see in the video that I prepped. It is baby spinach pre-washed. You're gonna add a cup of tomatoes, and I think a English cucumber, I think it's a small cucumber, and your protein, which was eggs. It gave you the option of the egg, chicken, tuna, or some type of fish. So I just used another egg, and the next day I put chicken, a cut of chicken that I had. Did it for me and my aunt, like I said, so I doubled everything. That's why in the video you'll see all these bags. I made 6 bags, 3 for her, 3 for me. We had each a lunch. And then after that, I believe it wants you to do another 30 or 45 minute workout if you can. With my schedule, I wasn't able to squeeze it in during that time, so I would make sure that I would do it in the morning. And then at 5 o'clock, you would do another juice, I believe. You would do another juice, chase it with the water, and then that's pretty much your day. And then at night, if you're really having cravings, you can have a snack. And the snacks consist of, and I will leave the descriptions down below, but you can snack on grapes, an apple, and a few other things that I was on the website. I can't remember what they were. I just ate grapes if I needed anything. The first and second day, I didn't snack at all. But the third day, I did have some grapes. Me and the baby both had grapes. So that is what the 3-day cleanse consists of. And it wasn't so bad because I normally don't eat crazy bad food, but I also don't shove a bunch of veggies in me either. So it was, I think I was craving other things just because my mind knew that I couldn't eat those other things. So it really wasn't that bad. I liked it. I want to try it again. But for now, because it was kind of pricey just to buy that many veggies and fruit. And so that was really good for my body, because I feel like when I was doing my workouts that I wasn't, my abdomen wasn't going down. I was doing my Chloe Ting workouts, which were great. And I'm still doing them. But I was bloated and I could not get the bloating to go down. So the first and the second day, you'll notice in my videos that my stomach still looked a little bloated. It didn't look as flat as you would think, because some of the pictures on my IG, you could see that my tummy is looking flatter. But there's these days that my belly would bloat. And so this cleanse really helped calm things down in my GI, get things out of there that didn't need to be in there, and gave my belly a rest from whatever I was eating that was causing bloating. So it definitely helped. my stomach doesn't feel as bloated, and I have a little more energy today. First and second day of cleansing, I was a little drained, I'm not gonna lie to you. The third day, I was starting to pick up towards the end. I slept good, and today I had a lot more energy. Of course, I was ready for my coffee this morning, but I did only have like one cup. So in all, this cleanse was awesome, and I will link my homegirl Yesenia's IG down below, the one that sent it to me, and her friend that sent it to her, who would dance with a hut, I think. Well, I will drop her name down below, because I've only seen the name a few times, so she's the one that sent it to my homegirl Yesenia, and my homegirl Yesenia sent it to me. So if you really liked this video and you want to try this cleanse, go for it. Do it. Let's do this, and tell me how your results went. I liked it. Save this video if you want to go back to it, or just hit up Ahan and ask her, or homegirl Yesenia. But hey, just try it and see how you like it. If you can, do it. Again, this is Angel. If you like this video and it was helpful to you and you learned something, please give us a like. I said give us because me and Gabe. Give me a like, give me a follow, and you can also follow me on YouTube, on my YouTube channel, Angel Alvarado. All right, so that's it for today, guys. This is Fit Friday. Have a good day and have a great weekend. Bye.